here with Ozzie. Ozzie is a 10-month-old Australian Catadog or a Red Heeler, and he is here with us for our famous 2-week board and train program. Ozzie has had a couple of lessons with me. His owner decided, based on some circumstances and some things that he wanted fixed, as well as the family's personal lives, that it would be best to get board and train, so we actually upgraded them after a couple lessons to the board and train, and he is finally here for it. So Ozzie's big things are he bites at their sliding glass door. He does respect the dad more than anyone else in the family, but dad travels. Dad's not always around, so he needs to respect mom as well as the daughters. So that's kind of really Ozzie's big issue. He's a cattle dog. He herds. He wants to nip. He wants to chase people. They want some overall obedience up for him. They want to be able to have him off leash in their front yard and not worry that he's going to go take off and chase someone or go and nip someone, anything like that. So we are here to work on all of those issues, make him super solid off leash, and just make him a better dog. Another issue that they have with him is he's a little bit dog selective, I would say, more than anything. Probably a lot of herding tendency in him, more than aggression. But we want to make sure that's manageable. So if he sees a dog at the end of their road, he shouldn't be running to go see it. So that's what we're going to do for them as well. Now let's see where he's at on day one, and just keep in mind he has had a couple lessons, so he does know some things.
Transformed Ozzie. Bazaar. This is Ozzie. I came to Angela and off leash because Ozzie was misbehaving as a mischievous cattle dog.
How is he doing after the 2-week board and train program?
Well, the updates were awesome. The software is great. It was tough to not have him for 2 weeks, but it definitely looks like it's done amazing stuff. He's such a good dog now, and we're going to put him to the test.
All right, and would you recommend off-leash to friends and family?
Absolutely. Great people, great service, attentive. I mean, just everything. Everything has been awesome. We love it.
Awesome. He was super fun to work with. Loved having him. He was definitely a struggle, but he's worth it. I hope you guys have great luck in the future. If you need anything from us, just don't hesitate to call.
Absolutely. Look forward to working with you.
Awesome. Ozzie.